Go.
Everybody's in a hurry, in a flurry, shopping till they're dropping in the snow. Kids are crying, dogs are barking, catching up with folks we barely know. Sure, it's madness, but it's magic. As soon as you hang up the mistletoe, 'cause you're the reason
we're here
for the season.
It was actually really fast, like less than an hour. Some 40 minutes. Walking to Roman Bath right now. It's like a 6 minutes walk from the Bath Spa bus station. It's so peaceful here, like maybe it's because in the morning there's not many people.
So Mr. Santa, take the day off, get a massage, 'cause we got this one all under control. A little whiskey.
This is the Bath Abbey. It's so beautiful. We're inside the Roman Bath and we're gonna go buy our tickets now. We're inside now, and your ticket includes this audio thing, so it's like a self-tour thing.
We're at Bath, the Roman
Bath. So next to the Roman Bath is the Bath Abbey, which is that building. It's really beautiful. It looks so warm.
Is it a restaurant or something
like
that?
Yeah, I think so.
It looks so fancy.
Yeah. And we're like freezing here. All the history is so interesting. So, Bath used to be called Aquasulis, and these are like the carvings of, it could be like visions of like dreams and stuff that the Romans carved to like remember them. this building is known as a tholos. So, can you guess what this is? These are actually curses. They're basically like notes where the Romans would write a curse and they would throw it into the sacred spring so the goddess Minerva would read them. And like the different types of like curses or complaints about theft and illness. What does this look like to you? It's actually a dog.
A chocolate.
Looks like a chocolate bear. If you look closely at the head, that's not actually like a mustache, it's actually like snakes. And according to like the self-guided tour, the hair could also like represent your hair in the water as it like flows. This is how the Roman bath looks like when it was its biggest. It's bigger than a football pitch. And fun fact, like when the Romans, they bath, they don't wear swimming suits. Yeah, they just wear like normal clothes. Oh, that's so cool. Like how they built the water so it flows like that. Oh, it stinks here. This is the sacrificial altar where animals would be killed as part of like the temple ceremony. And in the Romans' time, it would be decorated with like flowers. It's super warm. Helen, you said you wanted to go sauna. I wonder what's in there. It's probably like nothing though, inside the door. Right? It's like a cave. The sun came out. Ooh, sun's out.
Again.
Yeah. Look, the Romans are making brownies. Or is it? Let's wait and see. They're actually not brownies, like they're making the like furniture, I guess, like boxes using clay. Okay.
so cool. Time to make a wish. We're at Pulteney Bridge. Hey guys, what's up?
Gonna die.
Oh, wait. No diving. We're on our way to the Royal Crescent. We're almost there. It's not even 4 p.m. yet and it's already getting dark. Royal Crescent. Some people are playing football. Hello. It's not 4 p.m. yet and the sun is already setting. What this is. I miss ice skating. This is the Bath Abbey.
I don't remember the girls.
It's chocolate. Shall we eat it? Wait, is it really chocolate? Going back home. Snacking.